I'm Jacob from Status Update, and this is my app for this week's app drawer. It is Lightbox. If you're like me and you have been looking for an app that is kind of like Instagram for Android in terms of the filters that are available and stuff like that, Lightbox is my recommendation for you. It is a lot like Instagram. It's got a community-based aspect to it, so you can follow people on Lightbox, or you can just look at what you post. I happen to not follow people. I purely use Lightbox for the filters, for the ability to push the photos to all of my social networks really easily and really seamlessly. So let me show you how that works. So here you open up your Lightbox app, and it's actually going to default on the feed. And the app itself is, I've got to be honest, kind of clunky, a little slow if you're going to use it for perusing people you follow and things of that nature. But for right now, I only use it for posting photos to a lot of social networks. So I'm going to click the camera button. It's immediately going to launch my camera. And I'm just going to take a random picture here of a table. Don't really care what it is, just kind of show you. And I'm going to click done for it to be finished. So here's my photo. It's just a simple photo of a table. And up here at the top, you'll see I have the option to look at many different types of filters. So there's Lomo, there's Stino, there's Retro Look. I can do a red scale on it. I can do X Pro on it, which gives it kind of this green glow looking thing here. I can do black and white. I can do dry. I can do 8-bit. I can give it an 8-bit look if I'd like. I can do all sorts of different filters on here. They have really good filters. And so I'm just going to do the Instafix filter, which just kind of gives it a nice little look. Or I'll put Amsel in there, whatever, to give you an idea. You can even go in here and you can crop it or you can flip it around. So this button will flip it. This button right there will rotate the picture, and then you can click this if you'd like to crop the picture so you can decide, you know, I want this much space. When you can make it a 16:9 photo, you can make it a 3:4 frame, you can do any number of things in here. You can make it bigger if you click the ends here a little bit like this. And it is a little difficult, I gotta admit, the app is a little clunky with doing stuff like this, but you kind of get the idea. So we'll do that. We'll crop it. Make it really easy on me. There we go. There's the photo. It's a very artsy photo. And so then you can click OK. And once you click OK, it's going to give you this little list right here. And it's going to say, what do you want to call the photo? What do you want to title it? So I usually type a description in there. And then you can pick what social network you want it to go to. So I happen to just post it to Facebook and to Twitter. You can click more, and you can post it to your Flickr, your Tumblr, and your Foursquare. I don't have those connected, so I'm not going to. You can also set a location on where it is. Or you can also make it private or unlisted. And you also get a Lightbox name, so you can do jbodner@lightbox.com happens to be my Lightbox site, but I usually just do this just to mass produce, just to push to my Facebook and my Twitter. And then you do it. All you would do is click upload. It's going to upload, immediately show up on your Facebook and your Twitter, and it's just that simple. And so it's a really good application if you want to push photos to a lot of social networks and you want some pretty decent filters, better than are probably the stock on your phone. I recommend Lightbox. It's available in the Android App Store, or you have to log in. You have to get an account, and you'll create a username, and you'll get your own Lightbox thing. You can do a lot more with it if you decide to follow people and share photos and whatnot, but I just simply use it as a filter to do it, and you can import photos as well, but I basically just use it as a filter and to push it to all my social networks.